guys, this is Edunet. Today we are going to learn how to find the rank of a given matrix in the simplest way possible. In this method, we first convert the matrix into its row echelon form through Gauss elimination procedure. In the row echelon form, we just have to determine the number of non-zero rows, which directly gives us the rank of that matrix. So let's consider the same with a problem. This method can be applied to any order matrix. Here I am given a 4x3 matrix, which I am going to reduce to its row echelon form. So as a first step, just look at the rows and see if there's any common multiple for the elements. For instance, here the elements are 42 and minus 21, from which 21 can be taken outside. Thus simplifying, likewise, we get 3 minus 4, 21, 0, 2 minus 1, because I took 21 outside, and here we have 2 common, 1, 12 and 0, here 2, 54 and minus 15. Now we have to identify the diagonal of the matrix here, which is 3, 2, 0. This is the diagonal. In row echelon form, we have all elements below the diagonal elements as 0. That is, all these elements need to be made 0 with corresponding row transformations. Row transformations are of the form Lx plus My, where L and M are any constants having any signs, and X and Y are the rows. Here we have to make all elements below 3 as 0. That's the first step. Here's the second element is already 0, so no need to apply row transformation there. In the third row, we get R3 is transformed as 3R3 minus R1. So that we get 3 into 1, 3 minus 3 equal to 0. R4 in a similar way is 3R4 minus 2R1. These transformations yield us with a matrix like this. 0, 2, minus 1, and 0, 40, minus 21, 0, 170, and minus 87. Here in this matrix, we again have 2 common in this column. So it's not necessary, but for simplicity, I am transforming it into a simpler matrix like this. 3, 0, 0, 0, minus 2, 1, 20, 85, 21, minus 1, minus 21, minus 87. So now we have the diagonal elements as 3, 1 and minus 21. So next we take 1. Here 20 and 85 need to be made 0. So we apply the transformations. R3 implies R3 minus 20 R2. Now R4 in a similar way is given by R4 minus 85 R2. After these transformations, we get a matrix 3 minus 2 21 0 1 minus 1 0 0 minus 1 and 0 0 minus 2. So we now have 3, 1 and minus 1 as the diagonal elements, and all elements under 3 and 1 are 0. Now the only remaining element is minus 2 right here. So we apply one more transformation, that is R4 implies R4 minus 2R3, which yields final matrix as 3 minus 221, 0, 1, minus 1, 0, 0, minus 1, and 0, 0, 0. As you can see, this is the row echelon form of the given matrix. We have simplified this matrix into such a form, and in this we have three rows with non-zero elements. The last row is completely zero, which is a zero row. So we get the rank of this matrix equal to 3. This is how you find the rank of a given matrix. So practice with some problems and this will be very easy. So subscribe my channel for more videos and like this video. So thank you.